two guys too. And I know that and we haven't really met before or played on stage together. Leona, we've known each other for a little while, but this is actually probably the first gig we've done together, is it? Yeah, first gig, so there you go. It's holding a day of firsts. It's my first burger from this chef, the new chef, this wonderful new renovation here at the Carlton. So this is our last song, is that right? Okay. So I'm going to do something that has a bit of a sing-along-y kind of part. Add anything you guys want on it, and it don't feel like you have to wait for the sing-along, just like jump in. If you feel like it, it's a unifying song. It's called "We're Not Alone Tonight." Painted silver by the stars, waves wash the rocks as we watch from the roof of our car. Fingers, sandy toes, making out while Al Gore Downey sings about the song radio. Electric current from our fingertips, I'm sure we're lighting the way through the fog for the ships. No one says forever anymore, enjoy the moment now, and know we're not alone tonight. We're not alone tonight, no. There's a ship just off the nabs with these souls. We're not alone tonight, no, 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 no. I take it to the edge while I'm learning to hold it, knowing this feeling never ended, and I might end it anymore. Hold each other hostage from the world. She's crazy for this guy, and I'm crazy for my girl. No one says forever anymore. Just enjoy the moment. Even the sing-along. This is a sing-along. It goes like this. That's right. I feel the room now. That sounds so good, yeah. We're not alone tonight, yeah.